I heartily welcome you to this talk on the common man. In the Mahabharata, Dhritarashtra makes a confession, which is supposed to be representative of all common men. The statement he makes is, Jnanami dharmam nachame pravritti, Jnanami adharmam nachame pravritti, Kenapi devena hridisthitena yatha niyuktasmi tatho karomi. So this is a very interesting it says, I know what is right, but I am not able to do it. I know what is adharma, but I am not able to refrain from doing it. Then he says, Kenapi devena, some god sitting in my heart, hridisthitena, directs me and I do as directed by that Kenapi Deva. This is the whole problem. We have permitted some god to sit inside our heart and guide us to do the way it likes you to do. And if you want to overcome this problem of the common man and do the right thing, then what is the solution or what should you do? This is the real problem. This is where we should not allow some god to sit inside our heart, but we should place the real god, the god we know will guide us properly. It could be anyone, any one of those gods in the Puranas or whatever, who will definitely guide you on in life. So normally, of course, we can place our own gods, whoever you treat as your own god, place them in your heart and keep on listening to that god inside your heart. Don't give a gap by which, even though we call God, a devil comes and sits there. So that is how we can overcome this commonness and decide to do what is right and avoid doing what is wrong. Not in the helpless state of, I know what is right, but I'm still not able to do. I know what is wrong, but I am still not refraining from doing what. This is exactly the condition of an ordinary person. And from this ordinary person, we should become a master by replacing that, the God I do not know. Some God, that some God should not be sitting there. It should be a God we know who will guide us in the proper direction. And of course, what those gods have taught you, if you know very well, then of course you will definitely be directed properly. So what comes to my mind at this time is Bhagavad Gita and Lord Krishna. So place them in your heart and I am sure you will definitely be guided in the proper direction. That is what Krishna finally tells in the final shloka of his Sarva Dharman Parityajya Mamekam Charanam Vraja Mamtvam Sarva Papebhyo Moksha Ishyami Machukva. So replace the proper one in your heart. Of course, Krishna also says this, Ishvara Sarva Bhudanam Hridyeshe Arjuna Tishtadi. But unfortunately, in some cases, they push out this God and replace it by a devil. And then, of course, you are definitely not guided in the proper direction. I hope this video is of help to you. And you should be able to ensure that it is the God which sits in your own heart. Thank you so much.